Is it better to drive with overdrive on or off? If you have an automatic transmission with both AD, drive or sometimes it's labeled 3, and an OD, you can and should generally leave the gear selector in OD and let the transmission figure out what's best. Annual transmissions can have overdrive gears, too.